Why do I have to talk about this idiot?
Thanks, Phil Swift. The stress sprite cranberry box will make me calm down before talking about this man child. If you guys are wondering who I'm gonna be talking about, well, have you guys seen my update video on Anti-Dino 3000? Oh yeah. If you're wondering why is there some frog there? That's a topic for another day though. And we're going to talk about this man child named Aaron Doan. I wish I can have some proof, but I do have some, and the others are from Eric Zilla making a video on him for a whole creepy DAC, so check him out. And some are from my friend FNAFGoji. Also, I'm not gonna use Brotherman Bill this time because yesterday I heard that Marilyn Manson and Rob Zombie are heading to my area soon. Go on Spotify for you to understand. So, it started like a regular day on May of 2018. I don't remember what I was doing. Probably listening to Five Finger Death Punch or watching videos, when I got a notification on my phone from a watch on DeviantArt. It was just named Hoppity Hooper. So I did the usual thing. I said, thanks for the watch.
Spicy.
He responded with the usual, you're welcome. So in my mind, I thought he was an okay guy. Then in school from the 2017 to the 2018 school season, I was waiting for the bus, then I got mentioned on a what that says Hoppity Rages, which is now deleted. But here's what Eric Zilla said about this.
After Raven killed Twilight Sparkle on Death Battle, Hoppity Hooper me had decided to get revenge on Raven after I was upset with Raven. Oh my god. What the hell? Okay. God damn, that's a... Oh my god. Hi, K9256. He replied to his own comment. I'm sorry for accusing Raven for killing Twilight Sparkle on Bad Death Battle. Raven, you murderer. You killed her. Why does he comment on his own freaking drawings? Or, not drawings. You know what? These aren't drawings. These aren't drawings. These are shitty edits. Why would he comment on his own shitty edit of an own of his own editing? Why? Messed up. Raven is a murderer. So? Okay. I have no girlfriend. Raven, you... you have no girlfriend. Oh, God. I wonder why. I was mad at Raven. Fandoms can annoy ya. I am all alone. She killed Twilight Sparkle on Death Battle, so I decided to kill her. So, let me get this straight. You say Twilight Sparkle is your girlfriend, which is already kind of creepy. Because, you know, she's a pony, and you're a dude. And if that was in real life, that would be called bestiality. So, I mean, I hope, you know, something like that won't happen. But if that happens, you voted Raven to kill Twilight Sparkle. It shows us how strong they are in certain death battles. You hated Twilight Sparkle. You voted Raven to kill Twilight Sparkle. And right here, he pretty much kills himself. Wow, what a little bitch. What a bitch. Hoppity Hooper, come on, dude.
The reason he got so mad is because of this.
Yes, he got angry. From a death battle. He's very stupid, everyone. Very stupid. I'm guessing when he saw this, he reacted all like,
OMG. Death battle ruined my childhood. I'm gonna mention these three people to call them out from what death battle has done to them.
Like what the hell, Aaron? That's just like someone asking Emmy this question.
Which singer do you prefer? Beyonce or Diamante?
What the hell even is that question? It's obviously Diamante. When I told him messed up, he made a picture labeled I'm sorry, and it's also deleted along with his account. Here's what Eric Zilla has to say to this also.
I'm sorry? I'm sorry that I accused Raven of brony cruelty. Before you forgive me, I'm gonna ask Twilight to rest in peace. I mean, I'm pretty sure she's not dead, right? I mean, I don't f***ing know.
Alright, Aaron Doan. I gave you a second chance, but you actually blew it away. So I had to block you again and will not ever unblock you again. If this was an immature contest on Anti-Dino 3000, or you I bet you'll get the most votes because of your age. And also, you're actually a pervert too. If you don't know what I'm talking about, go on the real Hoppity Hooper on DeviantArt to find out about his ego. And most of you guys think,
it's just fun and games, Carno. He'll grow out of it eventually.
You call this fun and games? That is not freaking fun and games. I consider that as a death threat. I could have pressed charges with this person. If I did, I want him in prison for what he has done and lying about his age. He says he's 19. But in real life, he is, I'm not freaking joking, 21. Freaking years old. What the hell? Work. Why hasn't he been banned from YouTube or arrested? If I was the judge, I would send him to life in prison. I wouldn't care if he's in jail with Anti-Dino 3000. He's immature, disgusting, and completely idiotic. Eric Zilla saw this also. He even said this about Yar.
Now, this is something that caught my attention, guys. So, pretty much a friend of mine contacted me saying that, hey, this guy made a death drawing of me. And, of not me personally, but like as one of my friends, and this is it. This is the one that he showed me, and lots of comments here, guys. Lots of it. 58, in fact. 58 comments of this, guys. I'm pretty sure two of these comments sum up the whole thing in this. All right, let's read it here. Standest Shu says, "This is pretty stupid for someone who doesn't like MLP." I don't like MLP, and I respect others, so I recommend you don't harass others who dislike MLP, okay? Also, if you attack someone who doesn't like what you like, makes you look immature. Exactly. Exactly. So, and then Art Digist the Key 14 says, "So, are you going to kill me if I say that I hate Twilight? You know everyone has different opinions." This shit is so gay. Yes, delete this picture. Murderer. I'm severely confused. Wow. Pretty pathetic.
Hoppity Hooper, you do realize that character's now this. Also, all of my characters will be able to destroy you within a few seconds. You're a freaking frog. Not frog. Mountain chicken. And also, he made a kill art on a friend of mine named FNAFGoji. Here's what Eric Zilla said to the picture.
Slender Hooper kills FNAFGoji. Wow. What have you done? You killed FNAFGoji. How dare you? Is gonna be furious with you. Wow. What the fuck? Where's FNAFGoji in this? He didn't comment anything on this. What the fuck, man?
After the Aaron Dunn thing calmed down. In a picture that says, well, watch Eric Zilla's full video on it. It's sensitive for me to talk about it here. He returned again for the stupid bullcrap.
Of legit just making a bunch of weird, again, just a bunch of shitty edits in general. Of death threats of other people, man? Honestly, guys, when it comes to death threats on the internet, like drawings and shit, that's really a pussy and a bitch move. I mean, for one thing, you're kind of just wasting your time doing that, and you're just all that.
After that, he went after some other people and got banned from the moderators of DA, thank God. And his second account, just named Hoppity Hooper, got banned also. Then after browsing through the internet, I saw a video that caught my attention. It was someone else dealing with their experience with Aaron Doan, named Moon Felix the Cat Addict. Shout out to him. Tell him I sent ya there. He told his experience on Aaron Doan.
The brother man Bill is the brother living at the top of the hill. Da-da-da-da-da-da. The brother man Bill is the brother with the brother man.
Aaron Doan might still be doing what he's doing. If you see him, block him on Discord or any other social medias he has. Well, Carno out.
Now I will tell you what I've done for you. 50,000 tears I've cried.